Hi guys, I'm Ram Agarwal. You are watching my channel 52 Pixels. Let's get started. Hi guys, in this tutorial, we are going to learn how to blend images on one another with using the masking tool. So as you remember, Snapseed tutorial, I have used this image and edited into this image. So we are just going to see how to blend this image with this image using the masking tool. So let's go to this image and just drag it using the move tool, drag it and drop it over here on this image. Now just place it one above each other. And I've placed it one above each other. Now what we are going to do is just rename these layers and just name it new. Now let's edit this as well and let's name it old. So I've named both the layers new and old. Now we have to use masking, right? So instead of selecting a particular region using the marquee tool or maybe the quick selection tool as we did in the previous videos, what we are going to do today is just directly select this layer of the masking tool. So what happens is that after creating that, I have already created a mask which is full white over here and it is linked with this image. So as you might have noticed from the previous tutorials, white colors denote that the white part is the part of image from this part into the main image. So if some part is black, it means that that part is not visible and that part probably shows the part, that part of image that is behind the image, that is the layer which is below the image layer. So right now it is full because we haven't selected any particular region. So now in this tutorial for using the masking, we are going to use the brush tool. So over here in this toolbar, just select the brush tool. And then you again get the control of size and hardness. Let's keep the size as 300. So let's make it 300. And then this is the mode. We have normal, dissolve, darken, multiply. You can always experiment around with those modes. And then this is the opacity. We are just going to keep it 100%. And there are particular various other options which we are going to discuss in further coming tutorials. So for this tutorial, we are going to use this settings. Now, these are the colors white and black. Right now, we will be needing black color. As you know that we need to add a pinch of this image to this image. So to remove this white area, we'll need black color. So select on this mask layer. Now just select this color and there you get an arrow. So just tap on that arrow to switch the color. Now the black color is highlighted just as we wanted. So just start dragging your mouse across the image. And as you can see, the image that is below the layer of the main image, the old image is getting highlighted, it's getting shown to our image. So we can just drag this brush. And as you can notice, the image is revealing itself now. So these are the simple techniques which you can do with the brush tool. There are various more effects, more uses of that, which we are going to cover in upcoming tutorials. So this is what we have covered it with black. And as you can see in this masked layer as well, you can see that black portion that is covering this image. Now we can again get it back by just simply swapping the colors from black to white. I'll just quickly do that by increasing the size. So here we are done with that. Now let's reduce the size back to 300 itself. And what if you click this layer, the one with the complete image, not the masked layer, but the image layer. So if I select this layer and I have this black color, normal black color will be applied. There won't be any hiding or showing of any other layer because you are playing with the image, not the masked image. So you have to make sure that while you are editing, with masking tool, you have to keep this layer selected and not the original layer. But again, you can get it back by just by simply pressing Ctrl plus Z. And as you can see, your image is back to normal. And you can always work around with this layer, or if you have worked with the image, then with the image. Well, that's it for today, guys. Hope you like the video. Make sure you subscribe to 52 Pixels and tap on the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.